Talion.
The ring is lost. But I will have my answers.
Shelob! Minas Ithil is on the verge of collapse. We need the Palantir.
The Palantir. Have I not given you sight over your enemies? That is what you seek, isn't it?
Oh, I will grant you your vision. But how much are you willing to forfeit in the bargain? Your soul. There's hardly any left.
I must know.
The final attack is coming. The Palantir cannot fall into the Witch King's hands.
We must return to Minas Ithil.
City.
Where are the archers? I want every man with a bow up on the wall now.
General Castimir pulled us off. We're to be held in reserve.
Why would he do that?
We're beyond reserve.
Where is Castimir? I need to find him.
As do I. He hasn't been seen in hours.
Thank you.
has grand plans for this city, and I've got plans for you.
Betrayed us.
I did this for you, Idril. For your survival. The Palantir means nothing. I would give all of Gondor to save you.
What of our people? Of our honor?
There is no honor in death.
Castimir! To our bargain. My daughter's freedom. Castimir, no!
She's free to die with her people.
Thank you. Blame him today.
peace with the spider. You have served me well. Minas Morgul is yours. Now, bring me Celebrimbor's ring. And what of Shelob? Send the Nazgûls. All of them.
So it is true.
You killed me.
And yet you live. What is that like? To die and live again? Do you feel pain? Do you suffer?
What of the city? Of the Palantir?
The Nazgûl have taken both. They belong to the Dark Lord now.
Then I have failed.
What if you keep fighting?
He wields the light of Galadriel. He can recover the ring.
Your rings are the cause of all this, Elf Lord.
You can see him.
I see him.
Who are you?
I'm the Blade of Galadriel.
Since when does Galadriel work with assassins?
Great threats make for unlikely alliances. You know this better than most. Now tell me more about this ring.
We crafted it to defeat Sauron. But it was lost to the Grey Spider Shelob.
The Nazgûl will be drawn to the power of the ring.
We cannot let it fall into Sauron's hands. The light of Galadriel, give it to us!
Stay your hand! My light will protect us, but it will not leave my side.
We must move quickly.
Try to keep up.
Come, Ranger!
My worst nightmare.
Ignore them! They are no threat!
Get to Shelob before the Nazgûl overwhelm her. There's no telling how many Nazgûl the Witch King has sent. They must not get my ring.
Can the Nazgûl defeat one so great as Shelob?
Together they wield a terrible power.
Even Shelob's brood fear the Nazgûl. Shelob has the power of the new ring.
Remind me, but powerful though my ring is, the Nazgûl wield rings of their own. Our only hope is the light of Galadriel.
And it shall protect us, but I shall be the one to wield it. From my side.
Talk peoples of Gaia's.
Sacrifices must be made.
Why no?
Take the ring. Build your army. Your path will be made clear.
Destroy this ring.
It belongs to us.
Your legend holds true, Celebrimbor.
This ring is different. We can use it to defeat Sauron.
I strike down men corrupted by these rings. Do not become one of them.
When the time comes, I will do what is needed.
Get as far from here as you can. The ring wraiths will return. They always do. Our paths will cross again.
That is the forest of Karnan, and not our concern. Talion. We need to build our army.
Yes. There. That encampment is full of warriors.
Our warriors.
us.
Nern is overrun with orcs, perfect for our purpose.
What became of Lothario? Her people? Queen Marwyn, it was she who first suggested an orc army.
This time will be different. We have the new ring.
Enough of your mouth, Bruce. So now I'm gonna kill you for all these orcs to see.
Always said you were an optimist. Know what that is, mate? It's about sizing up a situation that's bloody impossible and saying, yeah, all right, I'll have a go. I'm exactly the same way.
Him.
Good for a tickle, maybe, but you're gonna need more than that to take me down!
Spines out, which I like to do anyway, so either way's a win.
A fine addition to our army.
Name's Bruce. From here on out, I will be your shadow. No one gets to you without my say-so.
Don't worry about my enemies. They will all follow eventually.
You want to plant your flag in Mordor, you'll need to do it deep. There's a fortress nearby. They say it's ruled by a two-headed troll big as a mountain. Deadly smart, which, well, because you'd have to be given the two heads. You take him down, you'll send a message to Sauron and get yourself some nice new digs as part of the bargain.
I'm not going to do this alone.
Gather your troops.
Will do. Ooh, just make sure you let me pop his heads off, won't ya?
Weakening enemy power is important, but what is most crucial for conquest is strengthening our own forces.
Ugh!
What creature haunts this forest?
Oh, Kanan is no creature. She is nature itself.
She calls us.
Talion, we must move with great caution.
Oh, not you!
She's picking us off, one by one!
That beasts come hundred strong.
Get out here and show yourself!
Pit to peak, enslave Vidar rivers and trees.
No, no, no,
no! I take it this is the work of Conan.
This is the forest of Conan, and she will protect it with the full power of nature.
This forest is possessed by death as much as life.
The two are bound together. That is Kanan.
What is she? The carols? The ghouls?
She's all of it.
Feed, you will feed a thousand mouths.
Why do these beasts not attack us?
They hear her song. They are part of her as she is part of them. Yet they will defend. She is watching us.
No. She's drawing us in. This Kanan has been busy. Where are you?
Cut me loose, Tark! We'll fire! I found it! The tree! She's the tree!
Spirit of Kanan is tree and beast. Fang and claw, root and spear.
Wasn't there before.
Change it and unlight. This fleshling. Where is your rot? Your buddings? Do you grow? Do you wither? No. No, no. A lifeless beast are you, but no. For you die and die. Not lifeless, but dead. A flesh-haunted thing.
Talion, we cannot defeat her. What would you suggest I do?
Throw down your sword and kneel.
I will not kneel to this thing.
Thank you.
Do not toy with nature, Talion. She is fearsome, and her vengeance will be complete.
This is also nature.
All this fury. Can you tell it to stop?
One does not reason with the wind.
Die alone, we? Nature's tomb spanned sky and sea. We all die together. You and return will we. Fire to forest, fire to trees, your ash will feed.
It seems this Karnan isn't as powerful.
And rise again. In a hole go you.
What have we unleashed?
The cry of the forests. The scream of the rivers.
Great spirit of Karnan.
Cease all cry and clamor. You have woken Torgoroth. And creviced until now. I opened the Dark Lord. He stokes its flames. Forge's cage like kindling.
burn you. Burn we. A fire for all it will be.
What have we awoken?
Undead. Ringmaker, your forge sings. A crack across the land. Fire woken by a cold metal ring.
We hear your call. Allow us to help.
Yes, you will. You. A deathless beast. You. A flesh-haunted thing.
We will find Tor Goroth.
Go now. Your Balrog waits. He rises in doom shadow. Fight till death and rise again, you will fight. Soon and soon, death will defeat undead.
It seems this ring has woken more than Sauron.
Yes, we must go to Gorgoroth and deal with this Balrog.
The ability to scry, to see beyond the limit of ordinary vision, has always fascinated us. Those who claim to scry say pools of still water held in an antique bowl can foresee Mordor's many dangers, or reveal a glimpse of fair Gondor itself. But the bowl lacks the range or clarity of the Palantir. And I wonder whether it shows us anything beyond what we might wish to be true.
Could the Elves scry with such a bowl?
Yes, and doing so was safer than using a Palantear, because the visions travel in only one direction. We'll be right back.